Hi everyone, welcome back to exercise 9.2. Question number, first question of 10. So now integrate, so write here integral sign. After that, tan of 3 minus 4x upon cos by 3 minus 4x, okay, with respect to x, so write here dx is equal to, now you can see 1 by, there is 1 by cos is equal to sec, sec into tan, okay. So we have a standard formula for sec and tan, so we have to change it like this. One, this is, we have to separate first, okay. This is 1 by cos 3 minus 4x, okay, into, okay. And this I have to write here, okay. So this is tan 3 minus 4x and then this dx. Now 1 by cos is equal to what? Sec. Sec and 3 minus 4x into this into the into, okay, tan 3 minus 4x dx is equal to, now we have, what we have formula, we have one standard formula, integral of sec ax plus b into tan ax plus b dx is equal to, then we are right here 1 by a coefficient and then sec, so it will be now here sec ax plus b plus constant c. This is our formula. So now applying this same formula, see there sec ax plus b, ax plus b, okay. So here 1 by a, 1 by a means 1 by a, what is your coefficient of this x? Minus 4, minus 4. So right here minus 4 and then this sec, sec, and then this ax plus b, but ax plus b is here 3 minus 4x plus constant c. So this is our answer. Thank you, see you again.